So I'm out here collecting obsidian, and a rock hunter's been out here and pounded on this one a little bit. You can see a couple of strikes here on this side. On this side, it took a couple hits, one right here, one right here. This one ultimately split it. But people ask what a Hertzian cone looks like. This is a perfect example. Look at this. They hit here and they hit here. Two round cones blossoming out.